question for Lori. Lori asked, is there a resale on the eggs? No, there is no resale on the eggs. Ladies and gentlemen, bye. Watch the unit, they don't do that. They pop in their little thing and don't even hear them. Watch the unit. Now, Kyle, you raised the supreme champion eggs, ladies and gentlemen. Kyle, how many you got there, Kyle? 12 of them, Kyle. That's right, sir. You seem like a good guy. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Kyle. Very smart young man here. Doesn't have to clean up every day here. Nothing. Kyle raised the champion eggs. Look at $1,000 dinner. $500 supreme champion eggs in this county. $500 $200 $250 $100 $125 $150 $175 $175 That's you too. $200 card. Now $2.25 $2.25 and a half. $250 $250 Come on. $250 bid. You want to do it? Found $250 Yeah, $250 bid. That's $21 and $8.75 You're out again. $275 I've got $250 bid, ma'am. Do you want to be $275 You hold the bid. $250 $275 And now three. Now $300 limit and now three. And $275 to get in three. And $300 limit and now three. $300 to get in three and a quarter. Now $325 to get in. That's enough. Now $325 and once. Three. Hey, Jerry, are you listening? I've got $300 bid on the eggs. Three and a quarter. Once. Twice. And I sold supreme champion eggs. $300, man. This might be the best day you ever had, son. You go out of the workforce, pay $100,000 to go to Berkeley, and then you remember the day you sold 12 eggs, $300. Hey, you know who bought your eggs, man? Lori Marshall. Yeah. You should tell her thank you when you get a chance.
She's right there!
All right.